Johnson who clears. And icing on Washington to stop play.
I'll take a look at this play. Watch Donovan Marshall. So he's going to cut across, creates a little space. He draws everyone to him, and Smith just takes that lane to the net. And what a pass as Riley Smith just a little too much, shoots it out the other way, a little wide, trying to go glove side. And Riley Smith, though, has played no goals in his last seven, just one in his last 12, but still leading the Golden Knights with 18 on the season.
Off this faceoff, the Eichel, Stevenson, and Amadio line on the ice, and Amadio in front of the score!
Oh, that's beautiful.
Shot of each period. Alec Martinez in the first, Michael Amadio in the second. Did he have that any points in his last six after that best run of his career? Points in seven in a row. That changes tonight. And the Golden Knights with a 3-0 advantage. Connor sweeps it out. I got hit along the far boards. Lost the bucket in the process.
Paul Connor, I think TJ Oshie came in. It was kind of tied up with two players. Lost the puck, did a good job to get it back out. Here's a look. Hit by TJ Oshie. Knocks the helmet off Connor, but he's all right. Take the hit, makes the plays. Sherry and Oshie kind of combined for the hit.
Remember the old Malachi crunch from Happy Days? Back in the old days?
I think you've used it before. That's the only reason I know why.
I haven't thought about that in a long time. I don't know how these things drift in out of the coconut. There's a lot of useless information filtering through there between the ears.
Between the ears.
Icing on the Golden Knights. There's a look at TJ Oshie. And said he's battled his own injury problems here over the last couple of years. Missed their final three playoff games last year. Broke his collarbone. Had lower body injury this year. But when healthy, and has been real effective for this Washington team.
Yeah, 620 goal seasons, his highest Washington, 33 goals back in the 16-17 season.
Chris shot from Van Riemsdyk, blocked. So the Capitals have won 9 of their last 10 on the road, but they have dug themselves a 3-0 hole tonight. Martinez takes a bump from Hathaway. Cotter intercepts the pass as Johansson trying to move it back to Van Riemsdyk. Cotter driving wide on Van Riemsdyk. Kemper able to angle it away with a stick. Waugh keeps it in. Here's Kolasar. Now Hayden bouncing it wide of the net. Hutton pinching down. Cotter picks it up. Driving it a little bit further. Still has it on a save made Kemper. Cotter able to create a scoring chance for himself. Waugh feeds it. Kolasar has it. Shot. Save Kemper with a blocker. It's an area the Golden Knights focused on recently, creating offensive zone time. They've had a lot of it so far in this game.
They've been excellent.
Back they come again. Ron Burek to Fraze. And a save made by Kemper. Byron Fraze in his fifth game with the Golden Knights. Looking for his first goal.
Said it's every line, just after wave by the Golden Knights, and they got it going early. Talk about effort and execution. Well, effort, Eichel presses, Stevenson a little execution, and exactly what Amadio does. A great shot as he spins, corrals that puck and goes upstairs. Early goal here, and that's important. Gives you a jump once again here to start the second. That good penalty kill to finish off what was left in that power play of the Capitals, and then an early goal will go up 3-0.
And an important kill, I would think, too. You know, they build a 2-0 lead. They take a penalty late in the period. But able to get out of that unscathed. Kill the remainder of it. And not long after that, the two-goal lead jumps to 3. Borzak up ahead. Ron Buren, we're going to tip it out. Now the puck to neutral ice. Fayavari and Kessel there. Ron Buren will chip it loose.
Kessel buying a little bit of time, and he'll try to feed it in. Ran into Wilson. And now Alexander Oleksiev. Logan Thompson digging in behind the net. Logan Thompson 2-0 in his career against the Caps. Overtime win here last year, and an overtime win in D.C. earlier this season. Dmitry Orlov. Oleksiev inside his own end.
Turned it 25-2-1, and scoring 3-plus goals this season.
He walks in, slams the brakes on, and throws it around the wall. William Karlsson, and a feed in the middle. Oleksiev blocks it with a skate. Didn't get a lot of the backhand clearing attempt. Smith keeps it alive. I took it to Karlsson, not a Marchessault. Back to Karlsson. Marchessault in deep, drifting to the corner. And a center it just out of reach of Karlsson. Well, the Misfits have been buzzing tonight.
They have. And when they're buzzing, you can see in zone their movement they have. Quick little play, support the puck.
Karlsson had to go off his skate in the neutral zone. And the Golden Knights have been in first place in the Pacific all season long. They came into tonight tied with Seattle for most points in the Pacific. Kraken taking on Colorado tonight. Obey Kubelin in the offensive end, watched by Haig. And the puck to the corner. Heller trying to work it loose. Karlsson has it, can't clear. Gustafsson whips it wide of the net. Obey Kubel and Haig collide. Now Hutton on a loose puck, jumps ahead of Cherry. And Marchessault tips it out. Up ice, Connor Cherry with it, and he'll send it in. He's in a drought. No goals in 11 for Connor Cherry, his longest drought of the season. Two-time Stanley Cup winner with the Pittsburgh Penguins. Teammates of Phil Kessel on those Pens teams. Oshie's wrist shot blocked out of play by Hutton. So, a whistle, just over 6 minutes gone in the second. The Golden Knights able to extend the lead. Michael Matteo upstairs, club side, to make it 3-7.